Time when I met Mimi, who is now my friend, was over at what's the name of that club? Anyway, I was over at Someplace House Cafe, hanging out with Patty. If you know Patty, you know Patty. And as I'm looking out the window, all I saw was legs passing by. So of course, me being a guy, I ran following the legs. Walked inside this club, $5 to get in. I'm having fun. I'm running around talking up, talking to women all over the place, I'm having a ball. And then suddenly, the owner of the club approached me and tapped me and said, "You're not gay." I said, "I know I'm not." She said, "Do you know you're in a gay club?" I said, "Really?" She said, "I can tell because you get on every real woman inside the place." Anyway, later on that evening, I met Mimi. Mimi and I became cool, and then we became friends. We've known one another for a while. She's a great person to hang out with. And she's a good person. I wish you the best of luck in the city. Have fun. Take care.